So hey guys, today for the activity of the day, we will be doing a face mask out of a bandana and two rubber bands. So first step, you will lay out your bandana in a nice clean surface, preferable table, and you will fold your bandana towards the middle, hot dog style, and then you will fold it again. Still part of the first step, just some simple folds. And then according to the width and length of your face, we'll be putting your rubber bands in on the side of the bandana, one on each side. And make sure you're keeping those creases nice and flat. And then step three, you will one end inwards, both of them, without forgetting that you gotta put a little space, plug it in there. By doing that, your whole bandana stays still and it doesn't move around. It's nice and tight. You don't need a sew, you don't need to do anything. Then you turn it around, see how big you want it. Make sure it covers your nose and your chin. And grab the sides, and last but not least, you put it over your mouth, around your ears, and it covers your nose and your chin. Yay! And we're done.